construction of a hyperbit. By then, technicians here on Earth will have completed the companion hyperbit in our planet's orbit. Once both gates are complete, ships should be able to pass. The instantaneity between the gates, immediate decolonization, is all the prime time of the cosmos.
Can't you just use Jupiter's hyper-engine of that space Alpha Prime?
Energy.